Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x, y, and z are real numbers, x over y plus z plus y over z plus x plus z over x plus y equals 1, what is the value of x squared over y plus z plus y squared over z plus x plus z squared over x plus y? Here, we are going to introduce a special method. Very beautiful idea. This is the given equation. Both sides times x plus y plus z. You don't see y here now. How to simplify the left-hand side? It looks like it cannot simplify the left-hand side. Maybe you will make the left-hand side more complicated. Now, we do the following way. This is the beautiful part. The first term times x plus y plus z, we do this way. X times x is x squared. The remaining part is x times y plus z, y plus z. Why are we doing this? If we split the first term into two parts, the second term, you have y plus z in the numerator, also in the denominator. They can be canceled each other. Similarly, we do the same thing for the second term. Y times y is y squared. Then y times the remaining part, x plus z, x plus z. Same thing for the third term. Z times z, that's z squared. Z times the remaining part, that's x plus y. Now we split each term from the left-hand side into two parts. The first part, x squared divided by y plus z. The second part divided by y plus z cancel each other. We have x here. Similarly, for the second term, we split it into two parts. Y squared over z plus x, y times z plus x divided by z plus x equals y. Similarly, here, y squared divided by x plus y, z times x plus y divided by z divided by x plus y. X plus y cancel each other. We only have z here. Comparing both sides of this equation, you can see here x, x, y, y, z, z. We have x plus y plus z on both sides. We can do the operation. Both sides minus x plus y plus z. Therefore, we have x squared over y plus z plus y squared over z plus x plus z squared over x plus y equals 0. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.